That morning was cool and crisp. The grass was browning. The daisies were wilting. The lads were frolicking about in scarves and jumpers. Autumn leaves were giving up hope, falling lifelessly into the neglected pond, providing me an open option to join them.